Donald Trump Jr. calls for Whoopi Goldberg to leave America. Do you agree? Wouldn't it be great if we lived in a world where people were held to their promises, like the filthy swamp dwellers and their not-so-distant relatives, the celebrities? Unfortunately for us patriots, we do not yet live in this world, but the president and his talented family are making it happen. The president's brilliant son, Donald Trump Jr., called for celebrities such as Whoopi Goldberg to make good on their promises and leave our great country via the Washington Examiner. Donald Trump Jr.'s tweet, "I'm still waiting for all those celebs here who promised to do the same to go." Fellow patriots, don't be fooled. Celebrities are closely related to the unspeakable horrors that lurk within the slowly draining swamp of our glorious capital. We don't need to look further than the Schumer family to see how closely related these creatures are. Indeed, it is not uncommon to see them coordinating together and even supporting each other via Fox. These swamp dwellers thrive within ecosystems of lies, deception, corruption, and cronyism, such as our local bureaucracies and the mainstream media. We do not ask much of these creatures. We simply want them to leave, and if they refuse to leave, we would at least like them to make good on their promises. Is that too much to ask? Well, my fellow patriots, the Trump family is forcing celebrities to confront their own words, their own promises. There is nothing more satisfying than witnessing our president's son forcing the celebrities to acknowledge their own promises. Will it happen? Don't count on it. One does not simply ask termites to leave the house. One does not simply ask the raccoon to leave the attic. How did we even get to this point? I can tell you how we got to this point. We had 8 years of division. We had 8 years of hate speech directed at us patriots. Do you think Obama is proud of the division he caused? It is unfortunate that we have even gotten to this point, and it is not acceptable. We cannot even relax and watch television without being assaulted with words of division as celebrities and swamp dwellers continue to collude together to try to manipulate us into believing their nonsense. Thankfully, we have the Trump family to keep the mainstream media and their cronies in check. Could you imagine where we would be if the Clintons were in the White House? I'm sorry, I put that image into your mind, patriots. Donald Trump Jr. and his father are fighting the good fight. They are fighting for a day when we might be able to go to the movies without being confronted with leftist rhetoric and nonsense. If we are lucky, these celebrities will make good on their promises. But do not expect that, patriots. Time and time again, the swamp dwellers and their celebrity relatives have constantly proven that they are incapable of decency and truth. Well, I totally agree. Let us know what you think in the comments below, and thank you for watching.